Hello, my dear students. Good morning. Welcome to our virtual classroom. I am Ms. Veronica, your teacher for today's lesson. Today is September 23, 2020, Wednesday, and we are on Unit 3. Our lesson for today is about present simple, second person singular, and asking a question. Be ready your pupil's book page 17 and workbook page 15. At the end of this lesson, you can differentiate likes and dislikes. You can know how to construct a question. Do you like? What's the name of an object? Plus the short answers. And you can know how to show willingness in reading activity. But before we start our lesson, let's sing together.
Do you like lollipop eggs? No, I don't! Yucky! Do you like donut burgers? No, I don't! Yuck! Do you like chocolate pasta? No, I don't! Bacon cakes? No, I don't! Yucky!
Now, children, I have here different kinds of animals. So what you're going to do now is you will name these animals. So the first animal, what is the name of this animal? Cats. How about the second one? Snakes. The third one? Frogs. And the fourth one? Dogs. Say it. Cats, snakes, frogs, and dogs. Now, children, I will ask you if you like those animals. So, if you like those animals, so you can say or you can write, yes, I do. And if you don't like those animals, you can write or you can say, no, I don't. Let's start. Do you like cats? Do you like snakes? Do you like frogs? Do you like dogs? So your answer you can write on your notebook. Children, open your people's book on page 17. So let us read. Sue will talk to Andy. So Sue says, do you like cats? Yes, I do. Do you like spiders? No, I don't. And now Sue will ask with Pete and Polly. So listen carefully, then you can write your answers on your pupil's book.
Hello, Pete.
Hello, Sue.
Pete, do you like sweets?
Yes, I do.
Do you like cakes?
Yes, I do.
Do you like bananas?
Yes, I do.
Do you like apples?
No, I don't.
Hello, Polly.
Hello, Sue.
Polly, do you like dogs?
Yes, I do.
Do you like cats?
No, I don't.
Do you like spiders?
No, I don't.
Do you like snakes?
Yes, I do.
Here, children, I will ask you a question. Do you like, plus the name of this object? And you will write, yes, I do, if you like it. And if you don't like, you will write, no, I don't. Let's start. Do you like cakes? Do you like spiders? Do you like lollipops? Do you like snakes? Do you like sweets? Do you like bananas? Do you like frogs? Do you like cats? Here, children, you need to look and see. So take a look on this one. So Andy and Sue are talking to each other. That's why they says we like and we don't like. Again, if you're talking to each other, you will say we like if you like it. And we don't like if you don't like it. Let's start. We like lions. We like tigers. We like elephants. We don't like spiders. We don't like alligators. And we don't like snakes. So children, based on the examples given, what will you answer if someone asked you, do you like? So you need to answer it, yes, I do, if I like, and no, I don't, if I don't like. What will you say if you are talking to each other and both of you like something, or if you don't like? So you will say we like plus the name of an object and we don't like plus the name of an object. So now children, open your workbook on page 15. So here what you're going to do, you will write only yes I do if you like it and no I don't if you don't like it. And you need to color the happy face if your answer is yes, I do. And the sad face if your answer is no, I don't. For example, do you like sweets? So I will write here, yes, I do. And I will color the happy face because I like sweets. Then the second one, do you like cats? So just write your answer here and color this one. The third one, do you like bananas? And the last one, do you like snakes? So for the last part, children, you need to ask your friends. If you don't have friends at home, you can ask your brother and sister. So here you need to write yes if they like it, and no if they don't like it. Let's start. Do you like cats? So I write here no because I don't like cats. Do you like dogs? I write here yes because I like dogs. Do you like frogs? I write here no because I don't like frogs. And do you like birds? I write here yes because I like birds. And for the last one, do you like spiders? I write here no because I don't like spiders. Then after this one, you need to write it here. What are the animals that you like? For example, I like birds and dogs. Because I put yes for the dogs and I put yes also for the birds. That's why I put I like birds and dogs. That's it for today, grade 2. Thank you. Have a wonderful day. Bye. See you next time.